Kate Middleton is breaking this royal tradition for her children. When it comes to raising her kids, Kate Middleton doesn't mind breaking royal traditions. As the Duchess of Cambridge seeks to stay close to her children, she wants to limit the time she travels away from them. Kate Middleton officially became a member of the royal family in April 2011 after marrying Prince William. Having grown up as a commoner, attending to royal duties was something new to her when she married into the royal family. With the help of Prince William, however, she was easily able to get the hang of royal protocols and her responsibilities as the Duchess of Cambridge. As the wife of the future King of England, Kate is already preparing herself for her future role. That does not mean, however, that she's placing her mom duties on the back burner. Unlike other royal moms, Kate makes it a point to keep motherhood on top of her priorities despite her busy schedule. This means that she's not letting anything get in the way of her precious time with her kids, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. Later this year, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge will visit Pakistan for a royal tour. The dates of the tour have yet to be announced, but the royal couple has reportedly expressed their intent to limit their stay in the country so they could go back to England for their children. Kate reportedly intends to not travel for longer than 1 week, especially since they won't be taking their children with them on this tour. Last year, Kate also cut short one of her royal tours with Prince William after realizing that she was required to stay in a foreign land for long. Apparently, she's doing the same this year. Attending to royal duties in a foreign land and spending weeks away from children is a royal tradition that has been practiced by royal parents for decades. Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip regularly traveled to parts of the Commonwealth on official tours when Prince Charles and Prince Anne were still young, so they never really got the chance to spend time with their children during their early years. In her bid to stay close to her children, however, Kate always strives to strike the balance between her royal duties and motherhood.